Hello everyone, hopefully all of you are doing good. Thanks guys for your love and support on my previous series of gameplay videos. Next game I'm gonna play on my channel is another first person shooter, 007 Legends. It was developed by Eurocom. Sadly, Eurocom Entertainment doesn't exist anymore because the company ceased its operations in late 2012. 007 Legends was published by Activision in 2012 for PlayStation 3, Xbox 360, PC, and Nintendo Wii U. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get new video updates. So guys, without further ado, let's start the game.
I'm ahead of the train, Mom. What are my orders?
Eliminate Patrice. He must not get away.
I'm in position, Mom. Lining up a shot.
Do you have the shot?
Negative. I do not have a clear shot. They're heading towards another tunnel.
Take the bloody shot. Now!
Bond here.
Morning, 007. I need an update. Did you learn anything from Goldfinger's assistant?
The girl is dead.
What?
He must have gotten wind of our investigation.
The Treasury is convinced Goldfinger is behind the rising gold prices. I want you on the next flight to his headquarters in Switzerland.
I'm on my way.
To Bond. We need proof Goldfinger is smuggling gold out of the UK. You need to gather the evidence we can use to arrest him and get out. Stay undercover. see your objective marker, Bond. For any items of interest that may provide valuable intelligence to support your current mission. match the modulating frequencies displayed on your smartphone to hack into the device. Matching the modulating frequencies will increase the speed of the hack. Enemies are preoccupied or unaware of your presence, you can pass them by using stealth techniques. Bond, there is a motion tracking radar built into your wristwatch. Use it to identify the location of your enemies.
MI6. I've got the evidence.
Bond, be on the watch for additional photographic evidence.
Transmitting now.
We've received your transmission, 007. While we analyze the data, you should check the area for more evidence. Bond, your smartphone is detecting biotoxic gas. We've upgraded the phone's operating system with a biometric filter. Use this function to analyze and track the gas. Bond, be careful. That's deadly nerve gas. Any exposure will kill you.
Final loading weights on the canisters.
I've told you before, I don't work for you. I work for Goldfinger. If you've got a problem, bring it up with him.
You've got 30 minutes.
Bond to MI6. I think there's more to Goldfinger's operation than we thought. I'm going to investigate.
But M said...
Negative, Bond. I will not allow you to jeopardize this investigation by being reckless. Do I make myself clear?
Perfectly. I won't be reckless. To MI6. Goldfinger's got enough nerve gas to take out half of London.
Make sure this has been packaged securely.
Hold on.
To double-check the canisters.
He's just walked into view.
Yes, sir.
I'm tired of Ling ignoring me. You change the weight of those canisters, my pilots are in danger. The deal is off.
Pussy. My darling pussy. Your pilots are well paid. Mr. Ling knows what he's doing. Operation Grand Slam will proceed. With or without you. Now, let's get back to work. All of you!
Bond, go after that girl. I want to know everything there is to know about Operation Grand Slam.
Will do. Bond out.
Boots are killing my feet. Why don't you wear training shoes?
Bond, you must avoid detection at all cost. If the enemy raises the alarm, you'll fail your mission.
Like that's going to happen. There's more chance of being cut in half
Bond,
by those
remain
lasers.
Vigilant for other sub-objectives associated with the main mission.